of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, All Space. Today is Friday, September 27, 2024. It is day four for specials.
Well, today, cutting warm.
For lunch today, we all have pepperoni or cheese pizza. Now it's time for the morning meeting.
Good morning, Ospreys. Happy Friday. Today is our September superhero celebration, and I hope you enjoy dressing up like a superhero or making that little mask that we've given your teachers. So today we've got a special friend, Miss Osie, here again, and she's going to talk to us about something we're going to see in the cafeteria. So what are we going to see?
So in the cafeteria, you guys have to eat, because we all do, and you like to visit because you're in class all day, soaring and trying to follow the rules, and we know that you love visiting your friends, mm-hmm. but it can get so loud, and some of our friends, it can hurt their ears when it's too loud in there. And the grown-ups do, it hurts our ears when we're in there helping you. So what we're gonna try to do is to help you soar and to earn more Osprey books so that you can get that trophy and earn those special celebrations that we have. You'll see these posters, and each table you'll see like table A, table B, and what we're gonna do is if you're soaring at your table and you're not being too loud, you're not being over the top, you might just get the letter S. And then if you're still visiting with your friends, but you're not over the top, being too loud, and you're being respectful to one another, then the grown-ups might just recognize that and say, oh, I like that. And then you might see them walking over and putting up the letter O.
Oh, so we're spelling out
SOAR. And then if you keep soaring and you're still visiting, but you're not being over the top with it and you're being respectful.
And eating your food. And not making a mess.
And you might just get the letter A. And then we all know what SOAR means, so we're missing the letter R. So towards the end of your time in the cafeteria, if you are still soaring, you've cleaned up, you've been listening and following the directions.
And lined up, right? Because we're lining up at the end.
Yes, and we need to line up quietly, because I've seen the lines, and
I've seen friends running into line and running into people that are getting their trays of food too. It's messy.
Oh no, yeah. That is not how ospreys should soar. And so when you do that, then you get the letter R. And when you
look what she's holding up,
she just happens to be holding up an osprey bug.
So if you get your SOAR and you get your R, your class earns an Osprey book?
Absolutely.
Oh my goodness, that's exciting.
Because before you'd be thinking, well, are we doing the right thing?
Well, now you can see it.
Now we know.
That's great.
So you're going to be able to see, and you'll be able to see if other classes are soaring too. And so then, once you've earned all of your letters, you earn an Osprey book that then you get to bring back to your teacher and mark on the chart, and then you get to earn possibility of the trophy.
Which we will give out, but just not today. We have to add up our totals. So, Miss Socie, this isn't starting today because they're going to be watching it on, Friday morning. It's Friday morning. But eventually, each table will see this.
Yes.
So when you see it, then you're going to know this is when we're working for this. But does that mean that today at lunch we don't soar, though?
Oh, absolutely not.
We still continue soaring because you can still earn an Osprey buck. But this will be starting, and as soon as you see your table number, we'll go over it with whoever is in charge of your table. So just be ready to soar and get those letters to earn those Osprey bucks. Thanks for stopping by. This is a great idea. All right. Have a great Friday and enjoy your weekend.
Bye, friends.
Now let's play the Osprey. Pass our moment.